साईं राम। गुरु पूर्णिमा के पावन अवसर पर भगवान बाबा के चरणों में मेरा कोटि कोटि प्रणाम। दिल तो बहुत था इस बार गुरु पूर्णिमा पे प्रशांति निलयम जाने का, पर COVID-19 और लॉकडाउन के चलते जाना संभव नहीं है। ऐसे समय में रवि आनंद जी की चार लाइनें मुझे याद आती हैं कि तमाम शहर खामोश है, सारे रास्ते बंद हैं, लोगों की आवाजाही बंद है, पर तुम्हारी यादें तमाम बंदिशों के बावजूद आ ही जाती हैं। दोस्तों, ऐसी ही एक याद 11 अगस्त सन 2010 की, जब भगवान बाबा के सामने गुरु कृपा नामक नाटक हमने प्रस्तुत किया और इस नाटक को लिखने का सौभाग्य मुझे प्राप्त हुआ। लेकिन मैं आपको बता दूं कि मैं कोई प्रोफेशनल राइटर नहीं हूं और ना ही मेरे में काबिलियत है कि मैं भगवान बाबा के आगे कुछ लिख सकूं। जब मैंने अपने आप को पूरी तरह से भगवान बाबा को अर्पण कर दिया और अपना कलम और कागज उनके तस्वीर के आगे रख दिया, तो उन्होंने ही जो लिखा वो मैंने या हम सब ने दिल्ली यूथ में प्रस्तुत किया। जनाब राहत इंदौरी साहब के दो लाइनें हैं कि मेरा जमीर मेरा ऐतबार बोलता है, मेरा जमीर मेरा ऐतबार बोलता है और मेरी जुबा से परवरदिगार बोलता है। मैंने इसमें थोड़ी सी तब्दीली की है कि मेरा जमीर मेरा ऐतबार बोलता है, मेरा जमीर मेरा ऐतबार बोलता है और मैं जब कर देता हूं खुद को तेरे अर्पण, तो मेरी कलम से परवरदिगार बोलता है। दोस्तों, वो नाटक लिखा और लिखने के बाद ये तय हुआ कि अगस्त में जब हम सेवा पे प्रशांति निलयम जाएंगे तो तब भगवान बाबा से रिक्वेस्ट करेंगे कि ये प्ले वहां हो। उस टाइम पे बहुत कुछ कोऑर्डिनेट करना होता है, इसलिए निर्देशन के लिए मेरे एक मित्र श्री अरुण चौधरी जी को मैंने रिक्वेस्ट करी कि वो इस प्ले की डायरेक्शन करें और वो मान गए। बहुत ही अच्छे और काबिल डायरेक्टर हैं वो और कई सालों से मैं उन्हें जानता हूं और उनके साथ काम करने का मौका मिला। दोस्तों, मेरा पर्सनल एक्सपीरियंस है कि जब हम अपने आप को भगवान के अर्पित कर देते हैं तो फिर भगवान हमारी हर जरूरत का, हमारी हर खुशी का ध्यान रखते हैं, और ऐसा ही अरुण जी के साथ हुआ। जनाब मिराज फैजाबादी साहब का एक शेर है कि इसी थके हुए दस्ते तलब से मांगते हैं, इसी थके हुए दस्ते तलब से मांगते हैं, जो मांगते नहीं रब से वो सब से मांगते हैं। दोस्तों, अरुण जी ने मेरी नॉलेज में जो भी भगवान से मांगा शायद उससे ज्यादा ही भगवान ने उनको दिया। और मैं अभी कुछ दिन पहले उनसे बात कर रहा था तो उन्होंने कहा कि संजीव जी, बड़ी दिल में तमन्ना है कि मैं अपनी मिसेस को लेके प्रशांति निलयम जाऊं। तो आइए देखते हैं अरुण जी इस एक्सपीरियंस के बारे में क्या बोलते हैं।
जय श्री राम। 11 अगस्त 2010 का दिन हम सबकी धड़कनें बढ़ रही थी क्योंकि शाम को दिल्ली स्टेट का प्ले होना तय हुआ था। प्ले का टाइटल था गुरु कृपा और इस नाटक के निर्देशन का सौभाग्य मुझे प्राप्त हुआ था। पुट्टपर्ती में पहली बार ऐसा हुआ था कि किसी प्ले के बारे में एक दिन पहले अनाउंस कर दिया जाए, जिसकी अनाउंसमेंट एक दिन पहले ही हो गई थी साई कुलवंत हॉल में। पुट्टपर्ती के सभी स्कूल कॉलेज बंद कर दिए गए थे ताकि सभी स्टूडेंट आकर के प्ले देख सके। साई कुलवंत हॉल भक्तों से पूरा भरा हुआ था, पैर रखने तक की जगह नहीं थी। नाटक प्रारंभ हुआ। स्वामी बड़ी तन्मयता से पूरे नाटक को देख रहे थे। नाटक के भाव के साथ वो बहते चले जा रहे थे। जहाँ कोई लाफ्टर का सिक्वेंस होता स्वामी मुस्कुराते, जहाँ कोई इमोशनल सिक्वेंस होता तो स्वामी की आंखें नम हो जाती। ऑडियंस का भी यही हाल था, भक्तों के आंसू बह रहे थे। फिर प्ले खत्म हुआ, स्वामी हमारे बीच आए, हमारे साथ फोटोग्राफ कराए स्वामी ने, सबको आशीर्वाद दिया, सबको ढेर सारा प्यार दिया। फिर स्वामी वापस एक निर्धारित जगह जहां बैठते थे वहां पहुंचे, वहां पर उसको स्वामी ने मुझे बुलाया इशारे से। मुझे विश्वास ही नहीं हुआ, छट से भागते स्वामी के पास पहुंचा और उनके चरणों में बैठ गया। स्वामी ने मुझसे पूछा क्या चाहता है। मैं बिल्कुल ब्लैंक हो गया था, मुझे समझ में नहीं आ रहा था कि क्या कहूं क्या ना कहूं। स्वामी ने दोबारा पूछा क्या चाहता है। मैंने स्वामी से कहा स्वामी आप अपना हाथ मेरे सर पर फेर दीजिए, मुझे यही आशीर्वाद चाहिए आपसे। स्वामी ने मुस्कुराते हुए अपना हाथ मेरे सर पर फेरा, मुझे एक अजीब से आनंद की अनुभूति हुई। संजीव सलूजा जी उनका मैं विशेष रूप से धन्यवाद करना चाहूंगा, जिनकी बदौलत मुझे स्वामी का आशीर्वाद प्राप्त हुआ और स्वामी का आशीर्वाद हमेशा मेरे साथ बना रहेगा, इसकी मुझे पूरी आशा है। जय श्री राम।
इस प्ले की रिहर्सल तकरीबन 2 महीने तक चली। वर्किंग डेज को हम लोग अपने अपने ऑफिस के बाद शाम को 7 बजे श्री सत्यसाई इंटरनेशनल सेंटर पर मिलते थे और देर रात तक रिहर्सल चलती थी, और छुट्टी वाले दिन और रविवार को सारा सारा दिन हम लोग रिहर्सल करते थे। दोस्तों मेरा एक एक्सपीरियंस है कि हम जो भी भगवान का काम अपने तन मन धन से करते हैं तो फिर हमारी जो तकलीफें परेशानियां हैं वो हमारी नहीं रहती, वो भगवान की हो जाती हैं। और ऐसा ही कुछ एक्सपीरियंस श्री संजीव धाम साहब का था, जिन्होंने शाह जी का किरदार इस प्ले में निभाया। आइए सुनते हैं उनका एक्सपीरियंस।
ओम श्री साई राम। माय हम्बल प्रणाम्स एट द लोटस फीट ऑफ भगवान बाबा एंड साई राम टू ऑल। विद द ब्लेसिंग्स ऑफ भगवान बाबा I was given the opportunity to play a lead role in the play Guru Kripa to be performed in the Divine Presence during the Bharti Youth Yatra of Delhi NCR on 11th August 2010. This was the 3rd year in a row when I was playing the lead role at Bharti. Here I would like to narrate an incident which happened 1 week before we were to leave for Bharti. All our dress rehearsals over and costumes packed. It was Friday when after office hours, I reached Sai International Center for rehearsals. After one run through, Arun sir, our director, told me that my performance was not up to the mark. What was the problem? He asked. At that stage, I could not control my emotions and cried. I told him that there was some serious issue at work for which my explanation was sought and my leave cancelled. Hearing this, the whole team was totally dejected. Saturday and Sunday were very tough for me to keep my balance, but I kept praying to Swami for his blessings. On Monday, I tried my best to get a meeting with my manager for a solution, but was pushed back till late in the evening. Around 8 p.m., I was called in by my manager. We both sat down, but did not utter a word for a good 10 minutes. The pressure was building up on me. Gaining some confidence and with Swami's name on my lips, I asked, Sir, is my leave sanctioned? But he kept mum. He did not say anything. After 5 minutes, he looked at me and said, Yes, your leave is sanctioned and you don't need to give any explanation. Go and get ready for your journey. Was just dumbstruck to hear all this. I thanked him profusely and rushed out of the office to reach Sai Center as fast as I could to break this good news to all. This was nothing short of than a miracle. Swami can change situations, thoughts and words. All we have to do is have faith in Him. Do our best. He is always there with us. He will never let us down. Thank you, Swami, for bestowing your profound blessings on the whole team and myself. Thank you. Om Shri Sai Ram.
जब हमने इस प्ले की रिहर्सल शुरू करी तो एक किरदार इस प्ले में है डीएसपी नमन सिंह, जिसके लिए हमारे पास कोई भी नहीं था उस कैरेक्टर को प्ले करने के लिए शुरू में। कुछ दिनों तक रिहर्सल चलती रही और हम आपस में बातें करते रहे कि इस कैरेक्टर के लिए किसको लें। एक दिन अचानक श्री सत्यसाई इंटरनेशनल सेंटर में संडे के भजन के बाद मेरी मुलाकात दोबारा साईं किरण जी से हुई और मैंने उनसे रिक्वेस्ट करी कि वो इस रोल को प्ले करें और वो इस रोल को प्ले करने के लिए मान गए। आइए सुनते हैं साईं किरण जी का क्या एक्सपीरियंस था इस प्ले को लेकर।
ओम श्री साई राम। आज बहुत प्रसन्नता है कि माँ गुरु पूर्णिमा के पावन दिवस पर गुरु कृपा जो एक कार्यक्रम जिंदी युवाओं के द्वारा भगवान के सामने प्रस्तुत करने का मौका मिला, उसको द्वारा आज रीटेलीकास्ट किया जा रहा है। ये प्रोग्राम आज से 10 वर्ष पूर्व गुरु पूर्णिमा के उपलक्ष पर पुट्टपर्ती में दिल्ली के युवाओं के द्वारा ही किया गया। वैसे तो इस प्रोग्राम के साथ काफ़ी यादें जुड़ी हुई हैं, लेकिन जो सबसे महत्वपूर्ण बात है वो है कि जब प्रोग्राम जैसी कंप्लीट होने के बाद आरती से पहले भगवान ने हर किरदार से, हर पार्टिसिपेंट से एक एक करके बात किया, उनको साक्षात करने का सभी को भगवान से मौका मिला और सभी के साथ स्वामी ने फोटोग्राफ खिंचवाया और सभी को उन्होंने आनंद दिया। मैं आशा करता हूँ कि आप लोगों भी जब ये प्रोग्राम देखेंगे आपको भी वही आनंद प्राप्त होगा। साईरा
फ्रेंड्स, स्वामी के स्टूडेंट्स को अपनी स्टूडेंट लाइफ में कई मौके मिले स्वामी के आगे म्यूजिकल प्रोग्राम्स या प्लेस परफॉर्म करने के, और उसके बाद वो अपने अपने प्रोफेशन में चले गए। और ये एक मौका था जब स्वामी के कुछ स्टूडेंट्स वापस स्वामी के आगे प्ले करने आए। मुझे जनाब मिराज फैजाबादी का एक शेर याद आता है कि तेरी गली से मैं उठकर चला तो जाऊं मगर, तेरी गली से मैं उठकर चला तो जाऊं मगर, तेरी गली से कोई रास्ता दिखाई तो दे। दोस्तों, ऐसे ही एक स्टूडेंट श्री निशांत आनंद, जिन्होंने एक लेडी का किरदार बखूबी निभाया इस प्ले में, और सबसे मजे की बात ये कि वो भगवान जिन्होंने दुनिया को हंसी दी, इस किरदार ने उन भगवान के चेहरे पर हंसी ला दी। आइए सुनते हैं निशांत आनंद।
ओम श्री साई राम। मोस्ट हम्बल प्रणाम्स एट द लोटस फीट ऑफ आवर बिलोवेड मदर सन। बीइंग अ स्टूडेंट एंड बॉर्न इन अ फैमिली वेयर स्वामीज worshipped as God, I was blessed to be in his fold under his divine wings. I did my graduation in the year 93-96 from Puttaparthi, and while staying there, Swami did give me an opportunity to perform in all the events during his birthday celebrations. One such an occasion, there was a Sudas drama wherein I was playing an villager's role, and so on every year I was blessed to enact some role or the other, but somehow I couldn't get the recognition wherein Swami could call me across, bless me, you know, I could get his special attention. And I had this feeling inside me all these years while coming back, you know, doing my job as a fashion designer. And then one day I got selected by Swami's grace for the drama which had to be conducted when Swami was visiting us in the year 2010 in Delhi. It was Life is a Game played. And again, see, Swami used to call me Dunapota often because I had, you know, oversized, obese man, a boy rather. And this obese figure got me a role of a tyrant lady for the drama Life is a Game played. Fortunately, Swami helped me perform good in this particular drama, and the character was appreciated by many. So I got the opportunity to play another role, being a man, to enact as a woman, as a lady, as a mother, in front of the Divine Mother for the drama Guru Kripa. the Delhi youth and the alumni brothers all came together to enact this drama in front of the Lord. And I believe the dream, the inspiration, the aspiration that I had inside me all these years, that I could not get Swami's love while enacting a drama on the stage, got fulfilled in this particular drama, wherein every time I went onto the stage in front of Swami, I could make him laugh, and he used to burst into laughter. And I believe this is the achievement that I have got, wherein he had called me at the end of the drama, at the end of the play, so many times in front of him and wanted to speak to me. And I must say that, you know, God listens to every prayer that comes from the heart. It takes little time for him, you know, because we've got so many people to look after. And the drama Guru Kripa indeed changed my life, my aspect of looking at divinity, my aspect of looking at Swami. He is present everywhere, omnipresence. You just have to pray from the purest hearts, you know. I prayed that, can I get the recognition and see what he's done? The drama was played in the year 2010. We're sitting in 2020. And still, he has put the remembrance everywhere. You know, people ask me, are you that lady who played that role? Are you the lady who made Swami laugh? I'm just satisfied, Swami. Thank you, Swami, for this beautiful opportunity, which was played in front of him and enacted by every student, every devotee, every boy, such beautifully that we can always cherish this particular drama, Guru Kripa, for the rest of our lives. We learn also the basic meaning of this drama is that, you know, with Guru's blessings, anything can be achieved. And same as our Guru Swami Satya Sai Baba, he has blessed us with all the happiness that we can have. Om Shri Sai Ram.
Is play ka ek aur ahem kirdar hai Master Dinanath. Aur us kirdar ke liye Brother Rajat ko chuna gaya. Brother Rajat Swami ke student bhi reh chuke hain. Aur us time pe mujhe dhyan hai wo Gurgaon mein kisi company mein job karte the aur wahi rehte the. और रोज बिना नागा वो ऑफिस से सीधा रिहर्सल में आया करते थे. जिस प्रोफेशनल तरीके से उन्होंने इस किरदार को निभाया है वो तारीफ के काबिल है. आइए सुनते हैं ब्रदर रजत को.
ओम श्री साई राम. On 11th August 2010, Sai Youth from Delhi performed a musical drama titled Guru Kripa as part of 85th birthday celebrations. Well, the name of the play itself signifies blessings of the Guru, and indeed, that day was full of blessings for each and everyone associated with the play. For me personally, it was a great experience. Being Swami's student, I had got many opportunities to enact numerous dance programs in Prashanthi Nilayam, but this play was different, since I was not acting as a student. And this play too had many sweet memories, and it remains close to my heart. And I thank him for giving me an opportunity to enact in his divine presence. Well, it's been 10 years we did the play. Time goes by, but memories last for a lifetime. That day when Swami came out for darshan, it was raining, and he chose not to come by his car, but on his chair. As he came towards Jen's side, he spoke to few actors who were sitting in the front. Had he come by his car, then the actors would not have got a chance to speak to him. When he completed his darshan, he went to Poligo, sat there patiently for 2 hours and watched the whole program. After the program got over, he came down to give us group photos. Even there, he was directing the photographer to take pictures from all angles so that no one is missed. After giving us photos, he went up, bhajan started. After 2 bhajans, he decided to come down again to give us one more session of photos. And if that was not enough, he called us up in a small group of 4 to 5 people so that we can have one more round of photo session. And when we were looking at Swami, after the session got over, he was saying, "Abhi aur hai," referring to the support staff and makeup artist. He made sure that each and every member associated with the play gets his share of kripa, which we can cherish for the rest of our lives. Sai Ram.
इस प्ले का एक और इंटरेस्टिंग फैक्ट मैं आप लोगों के साथ शेयर करना चाहता हूँ. दो रियल ब्रदर्स हैं जिनका नाम है वासुदेव और गुरुदेव. इन दोनों भाइयों ने इस प्ले में पार्ट लिया और मजे की बात यह है कि प्ले में भी उन्होंने दो भाइयों का रोल अदा किया, एक बुल्ले शाह और दूसरा उनके ब्रदर का. आइए तो सुनते हैं इनका क्या कहना है इस प्ले के बारे में.
I think, first of all, thank you so much for giving us this opportunity to share our experience for the play that we did in front of Swami in 2010. So, this was Guru Kripa play that we were supposed to perform in Parthi. So, what is interesting is all of us are non-actor, non-dancing backgrounds. Performing there in Puttaparthi was a big thing to happen. So we were in very talented hands, and there were a lot of practice that had went in to achieve that, I think. So that's definitely is something that we would cherish.
And I think when we went to Prashanthi Nilayam, we were told that it's not sure that we will have a performance. It depends on Swami and the TV productions. So every day we were praying to Swami that please allow us to perform there. And finally our prayers were answered. I think the day before the program, Swami called the state president to make the announcement, and that is a very rare thing that happens in Prashanthi in India. We were so happy, charged up, excited to present whatever we had prepared to show to Swami. Next day,
I think on the day of the play, when we were performing, Swami was very engrossed with the story that we were sharing. He was laughing with every moment in the play, looking at his students, laughing with them, and with that serious face on when there is a climax or a plot that is coming up in the play. So he was really with us during the play, and that was really interesting to see Swami.
And I think immediately when the drama got over, we were all sitting down praying for Swami to come down, talk to us, probably have a picture. And I think immediately our prayers were answered. Swami came down, he talked to us, great number of pictures. And in fact, when he again, then he went back to the his dais, and then he called us again in the group of 4 to 5 people who went there, again had few pictures, took part, namaskar. Everybody wanted to say something to Swami. Swami listened to everyone there. And then again he came down to have
that pictures. That was the third time.
Yeah, for the third time to have pictures with parents were also called up who were sitting in the front line. And there were a lot of pictures on that day, and I think that is what Swami's love for us on that day, which was, we were like very extremely happy and cannot be described in words. And his love was just falling on us, and we were very happy with that.
And we are really thankful for giving us this opportunity. We just thank Swami for letting us do this. Thank you so much.
And I think those few hours in that Prashanthi Nilayam for performance, those were the moments that I'll cherish entire my life, and I'll always remember those and be happy with that. And that is what Swami had given to me and given to every one of us. And thank you, Swami, for that. And, thank you so much for giving us this opportunity. Thank you so much.
Bhagwan ke aage बहुत सारे प्रोग्राम हमने किए, और मेरा एक और एक्सपीरियंस है कि भगवान जिंदगी की कठिन से कठिन फिलॉसफी को बड़े ही सहज और सरल तरीके से अपने डिवोटीज को समझा देते हैं। ऐसा ही कुछ एक्सपीरियंस हमारे भाई ब्रदर अभिषेक का था, जिन्होंने बुल्ले शाह की सिस्टर का रोल किया इस प्ले में। आइए सुनते हैं ब्रदर अभिषेक को।
ओम श्री साई राम, माय नेम इज अभिषेक एंड आई प्लेड द रोल ऑफ बुल्ले शाह सिस्टर इन द प्ले गुरु कृपा। नाउ गुरु कृपा वाज अ वेरी यूनिक प्ले फॉर मी, especially because that would have been the third time I would have been playing a female's character in Sai Kulanthol in Swami's presence. And before I gave the audition for the play, I had made up my mind that this time I'm not going to play a lady's role. So even during the auditions, you know, when I was asked to perform something for the role, I tried to do it as manly I could. But even after giving the auditions and when we waited for the scripts to come, my name was on the list for the role of Bulle Shah's sister. And that made me realize, you know, irrespective of whatever your willingness is and whatever your desires are, Swami knows the best for you. And he makes sure that whatever role he wants you to play, you play in life and in the play in Sai Kulanthol. So there are so many beautiful memories that I have had of this play while rehearsing in the Sri Satasai International Center, and the kind of bonds and the relationship that I personally have made with all the characters in the play are still intact. And even after the play got over and we had gone back to Delhi, there were numerous times we would just hang out with each other and just still be in the role of the characters that we were playing. Bulle Shah, the brother who was playing the role of Bulle Shah was still Bulle Shah for me, and the brother who was playing the role of the Dakia was still the Dakia for me and still is. And that is, I believe, how Swami brings us all together. In this cosmic drama, he has given us a character and a role to play. And in just to give us that understanding of, you know, how life works and how things work on this plane, he calls us for these small plays, gives us small characters, gives us the dresses and costumes to wear, and makes us do the part by giving us a beautiful lesson that, see, in the end, you're just acting. And the role has been given by me, and just do the best that you can do. Again, beautiful experiences that I've had working with all the brothers in the play. A lot of teasing moment, of course, I got when I was sitting in Sai Kulanthol wearing the dress, the entire female costume with the wig and everything. So I don't think I can miss out a single thing while discussing about Guru Kripa. Also, it was one of the last plays that we did in Swami's presence. And I think that play brought us all together. Like, the bond that we have had with other brothers and rather I have had has become much stronger. And I can only thank Swami for that. So, while preparing for Bulle Shah, we got this small prayer that we wrote and offered it to Swami in form of the greeting card that we prepared, inviting him to watch our play. And quickly, I'll just recite it out for you and just hear the words. So, it goes like this. The play is his. The role is his. The lines are written by him. He directs. He designs the dresses and decoration. The gesture and the tone. The entrance and the exit. You have to act well the part and receive his approbation when the curtain falls. थैंक यू सायरा।
दोस्तों, हमारे जीवन के यादगार और हसीन पल हमारे जीवन की मुश्किल घड़ियों में उजालों का काम करते हैं। और इसी बात पर मुझे जनाब बशीर बद्र साहब का एक शेर याद आता है कि उजाले अपनी यादों के हमारे साथ रहने दो, उजाले अपनी यादों के हमारे साथ रहने दो, न जाने किस गली में जिंदगी की शाम हो जाए। आइए तो देखते हैं ऐसी ही एक उजाले की किरण, नाटक गुरु कृपा।